गुड मॉर्निंग.
गुड मॉर्निंग मैम.
गुड मॉर्निंग. नाउ आई एम गोइंग टू टेक योर इंग्लिश क्लास. ओके, काइंडली टेक आउट योर इंग्लिश बुक एंड ओपन द चैप्टर नंबर 20. ओके, यू नो दैट नाउ स्टूडेंट्स वी हैव फिनिश्ड चैप्टर 18 एंड चैप्टर 19 इज नॉट इन योर सिलेबस. ओके, सो वी विल गो विद द चैप्टर 20 एंड योर चैप्टर 20 इज ट्रैवल टू अनदर प्लेस. ओके, टेक आउट योर बुक. ओके
ओके मैम.
ओके बेटा, नाउ आई एम गोइंग टू स्टार्ट योर चैप्टर. नाउ आई वांट टू आस्क यू समथिंग. हैव यू हर्ड द सॉन्ग हैज सारे जगह से अच्छा है हिंदुस्तान हमारा. हैव यू हर्ड?
यस मैम.
ओके वेरी गुड. ओके, डू यू नो दैट हु हैज रिटन दिस सॉन्ग?
बंकिमहम चटर्जी.
नो नो नो, प्लीज टेल मी सारे जहां से अच्छा हिंदुस्तान हमारा. Who has written this? Okay, now I'm going to tell you. Beta, this song has written by Muhammad Iqbal in 1905. Okay, and tell me who has sing the national anthem Jan Gan Man? No, who has written?
Rabindranath Tagore.
Okay, very good. Please clap for that girl. Okay, and Vande Mataram, who has written? Anybody know?
No, ma'am.
Okay, now I'm going to tell you Vande Mataram, who has written by Bankim Chatterjee. Beta, last week there is a chapter we have learned now song Sare Jaha Se Achha Hindustan Hamara in our school every time. I could not stop thinking about that. My India and how too proud I am to be an Indian. Okay, because please tell me one thing, do you feel proud to be an Indian?
Yes, ma'am.
Okay. Because there is a reason, beta. India is the only country where there are people of different language, different state, different religion and race. But all of them live together in harmony. India is an integral country where people have brotherhood among others. So that we have to proud to be an Indian because India is the largest democracy in the world. Here is the chapter belong to travel to place to one place to another place. Here is a nation. Sare jaha se achha Hindustan hamara. I could not stop thinking about my India and how proud I am to be an Indian. The other children of my class experienced the same thing. This I could make out as all of them had one request for the teacher. Please, ma'am, tell us something more about India. There is something about India state. How many states?
28 states.
Very good. How many union territories?
8 union territories.
Very good. I have written on the board. There are so many states. Now, we have not written 28 states because the board is too small. So, I have written only 10 states. Here is a sub-state and the capital of the state. Look at here, Andhra Pradesh, Hyderabad. Arunachal Pradesh, Itanagar. Assam, Dispur. Chhattisgarh,
Raipur.
Goa, Panaji. Gujarat, Gandhinagar. Haryana, Chandigarh. Now come to the next, Manipur, Imphal. Nagaland, Kohima. Okay, and here is the map of India. You know now? What is this?
Ma'am, India's map.
Okay, very good. And there is four directions. Have you seen?
Yes, ma'am.
Okay. West, East, North, South. Okay. In West, there is Rajasthan. Okay, Jaipur. East, tell me. East, Bengal Khadi. Okay. North, please tell me.
Himachal Pradesh.
Himachal, South.
Sri Lanka.
Dutch, South, Bangalore, Karnataka. There are so many states. Okay. Now come to the chapter. Here is a one student and shared his experience ki when he has learnt a song and he has heard a song, Sare Jaha Se Achha Hindustan Hamara in the school, he could not stop thinking about that ki how incredible our country and how we are proud to be an Indian. And the other children of the class have also experienced same the feeling. And after that, he और शी आस्क टू देयर टीचर कि प्लीज मैम टेल अस समथिंग मोर अबाउट इंडिया लाइक दैट आई हैव ऑलरेडी टोल्ड यू कि देयर इज मेनी स्टेट एंड देयर इज मेनी कैपिटल देयर इज डिफरेंट लैंग्वेज डिफरेंट रिलीजन पीपल आई हैव ऑलरेडी टोल्ड यू एंड आफ्टर दैट द टीचर स्माइल्ड एंड सेड इंडिया इज अ लैंड ऑफ डाइवर्सिटी ओके एंड द फूड एंड ड्रेस एंड ऑक्यूपेशन ऑफ पीपल लिविंग इन डिफरेंट पार्ट्स ऑफ आवर कंट्री डिफर Interestingly, a common thread runs, okay, through all the diversity, the thread of unity. When you want to experience, when somebody wants to experience that thing, the unity in diversity, travel to one place to another place. In four countries, corners of the country, when you have traveled to one place to another place, then you have to feel the different type of diversity, different type of food, dress, occupation, and people living in different parts of our country. Okay, but the student asks, but ma'am, how are we going to do this? Then teacher was fully surprised. Then teacher didn't get any answer, but he gave an assignment to the student. She told each one the next day. Harris was the first to give his presentation and the teacher given the presentation to the student. Please, I have given you some assignment and you all have to prepare. And Harris, one student's name was the Harris, and Harris was given the first presentation. And Harris was belong from Kerala. He told us the Kerala. Kerala, you know anything about Kerala? No?
No, ma'am.
Okay. Kerala is a land of coconut trees. Where is everywhere you found the coconut trees? Long tree. Coconut tree? Have you eaten coconut?
Yes, ma'am.
Okay. Green field and lagoons. What is lagoons? Lagoon? Anybody?
No, ma'am.
Okay. I am going to tell you. A lagoon is a shallow body of water separated from a larger body of water by a narrow landform. That is lagoon. For example, your reefs, barrier island means khari. Lagoon in Hindi we call khari. You know, you also heard about the Bengal ki khari.
Yes, ma'am.
Yeah, that is called a lagoon. Okay. And people means were wear lungis and mundas. Mundas is called a mandos, a rare dress. Anybody is known about the mundas? Mundas. O means wear a mundas and mundas is a rare dress. It's wear with a blouse, okay, and white cotton cap and upper cloth. Women wear mundas and blouse on a special occasion, and in the special occasion, women wear saris of Kerala women. Okay, the people of Kerala are very fond of dance and music. Anybody know about the anything about the Kerala? What is the famous food of Kerala?
Idli sambar.
Okay, idli sambar, dosa, uttapam, sambar vada. Okay, and Onam is the famous important festival of Kerala. Okay, and Kathakali is their most famous dance. Anybody is know about Onam?
No, ma'am.
Okay, I'm going to tell you, beta. Onam is celebrated the homecoming of King Mahabali. You know na about the King Mahabali? The mythical ruler of ancient Kerala, that is the King Mahabali, and who is believed to be fifth avatar of God Vishnu. Okay, and Onam is the end of the monsoon and the welcoming to the harvest season, that is Onam. And you have already heard about the Onam because in Hindi book we have already studied about the Onam chapter. There is a Onam festival stories. Okay, and beta, and the dance, most famous dance of the Kerala is Kathakali. Okay, boat race on the occasion of women's Onam festival are very popular. There is a popular race called is a boat race. Okay, and the people of Kerala speak Malayalam. Who speaks Malayalam? The people of Kerala. Who? The people of Kerala. What is the language of Kerala?
Malayalam.
Okay, so beta, come to the point. Now I'm going to close your chapter. I'm going to end of this topic, and your homework is learn the statements, learn the 10 statements and their capital. Next day I'm going to ask you everyone one by one.